From Burmese General U Aung San, head of his country's delegation to Britain, our reporter was given this uncompromising message.
My colleagues and I have come to London in response to the invitation of His Majesty's government in order to discuss the constitutional questions of Burma. The demand of our people is complete independence. And before that independence comes, through a constituent assembly elected by the nationals of Burma, we want to have an interim national government with full authority. We want also the peoples of what is called the frontier areas to have the same freedom with us, simultaneously and join hands with us.
Burma's future may be in this man's hands.